ओम गणेशाय नमः, ओम गुरुभ्यो नमः, ओम नारसिंहाय नमः, माता रामो मत्पिता रामचंद्र, स्वामी रामो मत्सका रामचंद्र, सर्वस्वमे रामचंद्रो दयालु, नान्यं जाने नैव जाने न जाने। आई एम अदिति फ्रॉम मैंगलोर कर्नाटका एंड दिस इज माय एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ रामायण थ्रू द फॉर्म ऑफ पेंटिंग। ಇದು ದಶರಥ ಯಜ್ಞ ಮಾಡೋದು ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಗುರುಕುಲ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಗುರು ವಸಿಷ್ಠ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ವಾರ್ ಆರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಕಲಿಸೋದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜನಕ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಫಾರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಾಡ್. ಹಿ ವಾ ಜನಕ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಲೇಟರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಹಿಸ್ ಗುರು to plow the barren land using his plow. While they were plowing, they found Devi Sita under the earth. In the next picture over here, Ram and his brothers were brought back to Ayodhya. Illi Ashwamedha Yajna maduvaga they went to sacrifice the horse which Ram had opposed, saying that it is not right for us to blindly follow these rules without knowing the deeper meaning of it. Here it is Guru Vishwamitra had visited Dashrata and asked him for help, and the help was to send Ram and Lakshmana for defeating the mighty demon Tarka, and Dashrath is worried about his kids. In the next painting over here, it is Dashrata gets convinced that his children will return safely and thus sends them to fight against the demon Tarka. ಈ ಪಿಕ್ಚರಲ್ಲಿ ರಾಮ್ ತಾಡ್ಕಾಗೆ ಡಿಫೀಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ವಾರಲ್ಲಿ. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ದೇವಿ ಅಹಿಲ್ಯ ಹೂ ವಾಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಕರ್ಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹರ್ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ರಿಷಿ ಗೌತಮ್. ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಫ್ರೀಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಕರ್ಸ್. ದ ಕರ್ಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಅನ್ ನೋಬಲ್ ರಘುವಂಶಿ ಟಚಸ್ ಹರ್ ಶಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹರ್ ಕರ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಸೀತಾ ಸ್ವಯಂವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಾವಣ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ವೈಟೆಡ್, ಬಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ego he was not able to lift the bow. In the next one, Ram lifts the bow, and while pulling the string of the bow to tie it, the bow broke. That was the strength of Ram. In this picture, it is Guru Parashurama who got very angry that Ram had broken the bow of Lord Shiva. He was not impressed by the fact, and in the next picture he realizes that Ram is none other than Lord Vishnu's next birth on the earth, and blesses them for their later future and their married life. In this picture, it is the marriage of Ram and Sita. In this box over here, King Dashrata asks his advice from his guru Rajguru, Rishi Vasishta, about getting Ram crowned as the king for Ayodhya. In the next picture over here, Kaikeyi gets to know about Ram getting crowned. Even her personal maid Mantara also gets to know, and Mantara poisons Kaikeyi's ears that if Ram becomes into the king, she would have to become into the slave of Ram's mother Kaushalya. In this picture over here, Ram, Lakshman and Sita were sent off from Ayodhya to the vana. In this part over here, it is Dashrata's funeral after Ram left. He was not able to bear the pain of the separation from his son. That gave him a shock, and at last he passed away. In this picture over here, Ram meets Jatayu, and Jatayu requests Ram to be along with him, and Ram grants that permission. In the next picture, Shurpanakha angers Ram and Lakshman, and Lakshman, in the phase of defending Sita from Shurpanakha, throws a knife that at last ends up cutting her nose by mistake. The next picture over here, and golden deer is sent. That is none other than Marich in the form of deer, which has come to lure Sita. In the next picture over here, it is Ravan kidnaps Sita, and Jatayu comes for her defense but is unable to protect her, and instead ends up getting killed himself. The picture over here, Ram is getting fed by Shabari. The picture here, Ram meets Hanuman. Ram also meets Sugriv and gets to know that Sugreev's wife has been kidnapped by his own brother Vali, and he says that he is unable to defeat Vali because of his immense power. So Ram promises him to defeat Vali in return of helping him in fighting the war of Lanka. In this picture, Sugreev gets crowned as the king and Lakshman requests him to now join the war. Here, Hanuman is sent overseas for visiting Lanka and ensuring that Sita is fine in Lanka. But over there on the way, he meets Nag Mata, whom he defeats. In this picture, Hanuman meets Devi Sita and passes her the ring given by Ram to confirm that he is sent by Ram. In the picture here, while Hanuman was meeting Sita, Ravan's one of the son, that is Akshay Kumar, comes and tries to stop Hanuman and capture him, but instead gets killed by Hanuman. Here, Hanuman at last goes to Ravan to warn him, but Ravan does not listen. And for reducing the ego and showing Ravan his place, Hanuman increases his tail length and sits on top of the tail, coming into the same length as Ravan is sitting. Same height as Ravan is sitting. Here, Hanuman's tail is put on fire and he burns the whole Lanka down. Hanuman has returned back from the Lanka and the Ram Setu is started to get built by the Vanar Sena. This picture represents Ram meeting Ravan's brother. In the picture over here, Angad is sent to give the last warning to Ravan that if he does not accept his mistake now and does not return back Sita respectfully, they would have to face the consequences. In this picture, during the night time, Meghnad, Ravan's son, had slyfully sent few of his men and got Ram and Lakshman poisoned. That poison was extremely powerful, and for removing that poison out, Jatayu was sent by the gods to help Ram and Lakshman. In this picture over here, the war has begun and Ram is fighting the war with the first asur named Dhumrakshas, and he gets him defeated. In this picture, then it's the second day of war and Ram was fighting the war against Ravan's one of the most powerful asurs known as Akampana. This picture, it is Ram fighting against one of the asur named Vajramushti. Vajramushti's most weakest point was his neck. That height was not able to be reached by Ram, so Hanuman had to lift him on his palms so that Ram could get the perfect angle for shooting Dhumrakshas on his neck. Over here, Kumbhakaran has been woken up from sleep so that he can go and fight and defeat Ram in the war. In this picture, Kumbhakaran is fighting the war against Ram and gets killed. In the picture here, Ravan's youngest son, that is Tarini, who was the biggest bhakta of Vishnu, was sent for fighting the war. Tarini was a very very young child of about only 13 years old who could only be defeated by Vishnu and at last ended up getting killed in the hands of Ram. This picture here, Lakshman has lost his consciousness and Hanuman has brought Sanjeevani Booty for curing Lakshman. In this picture here, Lakshman is fighting a war against Meghnad and will be defeating him in his Yajna Sthana where he was doing the Yajna for becoming invincible. This picture, Hanuman is fighting against Ahiravan and defeats him. Picture here, Ram is praying to Devi Adi Shakti so that he will be able to defeat Ravan on the next day. Because Ravan was one of the most powerful asuras and without the blessing of Devi, he wouldn't have been able to defeat defeat Ravan. In the next picture, Ram defeats Ravan by using Brahmastra. And he shoots the Brahmastra to his body, the place where the Kalasha, Amrit Kalasha was kept. In this picture, Ravan had one more brother named Sahasra Ravan, who never usually came on the earth because it was very very difficult to put him under control. But after the death of Ravan, Ravan's mother was extremely sad by the thing and wanted to defeat Ram, so she sent Sahasra Ravan to defeat Ram. Ram was not able to defeat him, but instead Sita took the form of Kali and got him defeated. In this picture here, Ram wanted Sita to show her purity, for which Sita does the Agni Parikshe, and Indra on the top explains Ram that she is extremely pure. In this picture, Ram gets coronated as the crowned as the king, and Sita also gets crowned as the queen. Here Sita is sent to the van. She's been abandoned by Ram, and Lakshman drops her off, and at that time she was pregnant. This part, it is in Valmiki's ashram. Lav Kush have bond and they are growing up. The next one, Lav Kush are singing the song in Ram's palace, the Ramayana song. In this picture here, Ram holds an Ashwamedha Yajna and keeps the idol of Sita next to him. Lav Kush defeat Lakshman, Bharat and Shatrughna in a single stretch. In this picture, Hanuman gets defeated by Lav Kush, or in simpler words, Hanuman does not want to fight against Lav Kush and accepts defeat. In this scene, Ram and Lav Kush are having a fight, and Sita stops them from harming each other. In this picture, Sita enters the earth and at last ends up finishing with her life on the earth. This picture, it is after years later, Lakshman gives up his life by cutting his throat. In the next picture over here, Ram also finishes his life after giving his throne to his kids. He enters inside the Sarayu river along with Bharat and Shatrughna and ends their life on the earth. In this picture, Hanuman explains the people of Ayodhya that Ram is not gone, but instead he is still there in our hearts, and opens his chest for showing that Ram, Lakshman, Sita are all inside themselves, in their heart.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸಂಧ್ಯಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಇವರು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಅದಿತಿ ಪ್ರಭು. ಅವಳ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ, ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನಿಂದ, ಒಂದು ಸಾಧಾರಣ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಹುಟ್ಟಿದ ಮಗುವಿನಿಂದಲೇ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಅದು ದೈವದತ್ತವಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ನಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿರುವಂಥ ಗಾಡ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಸ್. ಮೇಯ್ನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ, ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಐ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ನರೇಟ್ ಹರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್ಸ್. ಹರ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಪೇಂಟಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹರ್ ಓನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು, ವೆನ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆವೆಂತ್ ಆರ್ ಏಯ್ತ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿಚ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಹರ್ ಟು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆನ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್. ದ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಹರ್ ಗ್ರೀವ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್. ಆ ಹೊತ್ತಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆರ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ನಾನೇನಾದರೂ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ, ಅಚೀವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಮೈ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಒಂದು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು. ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷದ ಮಗು ಅಂತಲೇ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಆ ಏಜಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಳ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಒಂದು ಬ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಏನಾದರೂ ಹಾಗೆ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ರೆ, ಶಿ ನೆವರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ ಇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಶಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಅಮ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೀ, ಬಟ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಶಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗ್ರೋ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆನ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಟುಡೇ. ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್, ಶಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುರು. ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಫೌಂಡ್ ದ ಗುರು ಟಿಲ್ ಡೇಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಪೇಂಟೆಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹರ್ ಓನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಶಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪೇಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್. ಶಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹರ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಪೇಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಸರ್ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಟು ಮೀ ವೆನ್ ಶಿ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಟು ಪೇಂಟ್ ರಾಮಾಯಣ್ ಆನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್. ಶಿ ಟುಕ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 2 months. ದೆನ್ ಶಿ ಡಿಡ್ ಎ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ರಾಮಾಯಣ್, ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ರಾಮಾಯಣ್, ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ರಾಮಾಯಣ್ ಶಿ ರೆಡ್ ಇಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವರ್ಲಿ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವೆರಿ ಲಿಟಲ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಂಟಿಂಗ್.
ಐ ಹವ್ ಈವನ್ ಡನ್ ಅದರ್ ಪೇಂಟಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಲೈಕ್ ಲಿಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಟಲ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಟ್, ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈವನ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಕಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಸ್, ಆರ್ ಈವನ್ ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ಈವನ್ ಡೂ ಸ್ಕೆಚಸ್, ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಸ್ಕೆಚಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚಾರ್ಕೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕೆಚಸ್.
ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಈವನ್ ಪೇಂಟೆಡ್ ಎ ಫುಲ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಪೋರ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ has given it to her school where she has done till her 10th.
I like spreading my knowledge to others and trying to use it for being a smile on others' faces.
And I also appreciate, not because she is my daughter, she is an artist, and her interest towards God which has made her paint Ramayana, and I wish her, being a mother and also an person who praises the art, all the best to her for her future endeavors.